we'll do things a little bit different. Just an idea of putting words behind the music. All right, so words behind music or talking points, but you know, it's all about me putting it behind it. I choose whatever I want to choose, if it's something in the news right now or something, you know, that can be beneficial to someone. So,
spoke real man speak like, man, she had a fat ass. You see, okay, he speak like a real man spoke, real man speak like, man, she had a fat ass. You see that, okay. He speak like a real man. Okay, 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 okay. Racism still exists. Okay, racism still exists. Okay, racism still exists. Racism still exists. Racism. You never heard anything. You never heard anything about Donald Trump. He's on WWE. He's on WWE. People don't like the truth. People don't like the truth.
Now we're gonna jump a bit behind it.
People don't like the truth. People don't like the truth. Racism still exists. You don't like the truth. You never heard anything about Donald Trump being racist until he ran for president and won. Different shows. They like Donald Trump. As soon as he ran for president, because people don't like the truth. Racism still exists. Racism still exists. You never heard anything about Donald Trump being racist until he ran for president anymore. People don't like the truth. The thing is, there's too many people are worried about what Trump is doing and what other presidents are doing instead of worried about what you're trying to do. The thing is this, too many people are worried about what Trump is doing and what other presidents are doing instead of worrying about what you're trying to do. The thing is this, too many people are worried about what Trump is doing and what other presidents are doing instead of worrying about what you're trying to do. Racism still is. Racism still. You never heard anything about Donald Trump being racist until he ran for president. Real man speak. Like, man, she had a fat ass. You see that? I had to squeeze her ass. I had to grab that fat ass. People don't like the truth.
Alright, I think that's it for this. I'm gonna track it down, arrange it, sequence it properly. And I put it on a WAV file MP3. Alright? Sound better at that time. Alright, peace, man.